problem. I've been with the wind. All it takes is a flat plane and some place to stick my feet in. I don't know why the thought of freedom makes me itch. Nonetheless, I'm comfortable hiding out here in this ditch. This is the place where I was born and raised. It's nothing much, but hell, at least I'm safe. Then again, I might like a little change. A short trip to the mountains or a night walk through the plains. Maybe it was you I underestimated. I'm sure you could be fun. There are a million places I've thought to go, and adventure waits at the end of each scenario. I don't know why the thought of freedom made me itch. I may be uncomfortable, but at least I'm happy with the switch. One 100,000 stars are cast across the sky. I feel alive, and for just a second I wonder why it took so long to admit that I was wrong, to admit that freedom was a safer path on earth.